For the sissy squat, what you want to do is put your feet in the platform in a comfortable position. You want to pretty much squat down around the pad, and then when you're driving up, feel like you're driving backwards, not towards the wall in front of you.